back for Gomez again. Cross into the box and in. Yes, it is indeed a goal. There wasn't much celebration for that. But yes, a goal for Josué Villafranca once again as he doubles the lead now for Honduras. Diving header from Villafranca on the inside of the post. Nothing that David Nunez could have done about that one. Perfectly placed header, and it is 2-0. Ladies and gentlemen, your pick and please. Goal from Honduras scores in the 78th minute.